This is my possibly controversial opinion about abstract art. I think abstract art is the most difficult form of painting there is. You have a very difficult job to do to convey meaning, to communicate to the audience, and you can only use color and texture, no forms. You can't use signs or symbols. It's an almost impossible task, and those that can do it consistently have the hardest job there is. That's my opinion. I'd love to hear yours in the comments.